this one. D-Dubs Baby Boo.
We know her.
Oh, really? There you go. How different is it to go on stage now and in the past, and is it different?
It's a lot different now because we're doing some of our new material. When we're on the road now, we're doing all these songs that we put a lot of energy into versus singing songs that were kind of given to us. So I think we're having a lot more fun. Just because we have an attachment to these new songs.
You know, back in the day when like somebody would miss a dance move or spotting like choreography, we'd get backstage like, you took my spot, man. You totally screwed
the
whole thing
up. Who was the best dancer, by the way, of the five?
Well, I mean, Trevor's specialty was dancing.
Jacob can dance too, and dance.
And
we
dance the
dance.
Best.
And Dan, again, is the best at everything.
You just say Ashley's the worst because he's not here or what? Oh, Ashley was the worst, she said.
Oh, you know.
Do you have another one
She's
for us?
You're so right.
You're so right.
We got another one from Twitter.
I have to ask this one because of my own guilty need to maybe see some bare bodies.
Boom.
Meow wants to know if there's any possibility of doing a cruise in the future.
Oh, yeah.
See, here's the thing about cruises. Now, New Kids on the Block, Backstreet Boys, they do like the cruises, and you know, the fans come on, and the problem is, we can't do a cruise if there's only gonna be, you know, 62 people that show up at the cruise.
So, first off, Trevor, I thought I made this clear to you today, that we were giving away Maroon 5 tickets, Ariana Grande, I mean, we had some big shows, and people were fighting to get a ticket to this. There were only eight tickets.
Yeah.
People were like selling their souls to be here. So
take that, Trevor.
Take that, Trevor. You have a lot of love for O-Town, buddy.
Well, I'll be the first one on the boat. So
anytime I can do a concert with my flip-flops on,
right, I'm good.
If we were to do a tour on a boat, would you guys come? Then we'd be able to sing We Fit Together the right way.